Alrighty, let's get the show on the road. Kind of. Need to pull up my guide. First. Here we go. 10-step guide for sorcerers. Probably gonna turn face cam off.
No.
Time meeting. Fighting the Executioner's Chariot boss. I'm gonna go to Huntsman's Corpse. It will grind out the Bridge of Poach. Just keep killing the guys in the Bridge of Poach over and over. Oh, that guy is still spawning. Where'd he go? Oh yeah, that's right, they go all the way around, don't they? Onyx, thank you for the host. How you doing, man? I'm actually human. Thank you! It's like I need a scroll chat down a little bit. Okay. Thank you for the birthday wish. Yay, Geminis. Yeah. Oh wait, when is your birthday? Did I miss your birthday? Ow, I'm on fire. I was kinda hoping I could find some Tuesday. Oh wow. Our birthdays are really close together. Well, happy birthday. It's really late, I'm sorry. Kind of just goofing off in Dark Souls 2. Couldn't find any summon signs. We're really gonna go fight the Executioner's Chariot across the bridge, but I kinda need some insights to pull that off. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I had controller troubles too a lot. When I did Dark Souls 1 and first little bit of this game, I was having so many controller issues. It was kind of ridiculous. Thank you. So I actually broke down and bought an actual Xbox controller. Random item run, that sounds interesting. So does it randomize drops from enemies, or just the drops you pick up from corpses? Yeah, the joysticks are kind of weird, I guess, but I guess they don't bother me too much. I was worried about the size too, but looks like it fit. Drop some corpses and one time drop. Oh! Oh dear, this is bad. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wow! Totally forgot about that ambush. I'm over here, buddy. Come back. There we go. Obsidian. I wish I knew what the Obsidian Greatsword was. I played a mage in the first game. Dude, set up a PS3. Oh my gosh. Setting up a PS3 controller is such a pain on Windows. Oh, small orange bird, that should be useful in the boss fight. Give me a roadhog. Tail-cut item of Calamet. Stats and no stats game. It's a pretty base image. It's probably a really good starting weapon. Yeah, I died somewhere up here. It's usually in the DLC. Oh, I see. But you got it off of the stray demon. Did I die up here? Yep, yeah, okay. That's where I died. Hey, that time. Ambushers didn't get me. An item over here? No, same things. Okay. E16, which were great. Yeah, that sounds really good. Ooh, I got lost on the way to the bridge. But no summon signs here. I'm gonna have a real rough time with these bosses if I can't find anyone to summon. Oh! These damage is 320, wow. Here's something running around. Oh! Come here, you. Amber. Sweet. The Technomancer. How is that game? It looked interesting. Is this the way I want to go? Nope, this is not the way I want to go. This is the way I want to go. Here we go. Oh yeah, he has a friend, I forgot. Shield. Okay. The voice acting isn't the great. Yeah. Who made the Technomancer? Is it like a big game? Oh, I can't see summon signs because of Paula right now. I'm a derp. I am the derp. By Spiders, published by Focus Interaction. Does not sound familiar to me. No summon signs. Let's go back to the other bonfire and see if there's any summon signs there. Does not sound familiar, or that I don't think I ever played Bound by Flame. Any summon signs in here? No. I already rated that one up. Go AFK for a second. Gonna go grab the rest of my food. Hello, DZ! Doing good. I'm stuffing my face with food. How are you? I don't see any summon signs here. That kind of sucks. Gonna run all the way to the other bonfire in the air and see if there's any summon signs there. No. Oh, you see, you did. Are you too sick for getting murdered in Damned? Did Angela keep you up till like 5 in the morning or something crazy? Oh. Wait a second. Can I already kill you? This guy's combo is brutal. Thought I already killed you. I was preparing vids since I couldn't sleep and coughing. Oh, I'm so sorry, DZ. I need to give you a link to my Discord. Is that the way to the bridge? I don't think this is the way to the bridge. Skeleton! Ah, this is the way to the bridge. I need another garlic knot. Oh, really? Dang it. Should have realized he'd recover that fast. Oh, a torch, nice. Double kill, but not the kind of double kill I want. Come here, Roadhog. Thank you. sweet, this place. Or am I back? Oh, I'm back, back. There's bodies. I get very turned around in this particular area for some reason. I will attack me, so up we go. The bridge approach. Again. I've come up this route I don't know how many times. My goodness. These guys are a pain. Supposedly, eventually, the enemies stop spawning. See, for instance, those two hollows aren't here anymore. Oh, Roadhog's not there anymore either. As fast as this. And this is where the salt starts. Oh my gosh, just target thing, butterfly. Time to reposition! No, sir, I would not like your torch up my butt. Could you please not. There we go. Summon someone. Actually, let's just go do the other boss in the area. What? Oh, where'd you come from? Dog, where's the dog? Okay, let's see if this is our spawn. Down. Ow. Everyone here is so rude. Can't you see I'm healing? Guys still casting at me? Yep. Bye. Oh crap, something's reviving the skeletons. Oh, there's gotta be a necromancer in here or something. Question and a tight end. Okay. That hole is instant death. I know I followed down it. This flask shard, that's useful. What's going on? Did I get backstabbed? How did I get backstabbed by that skeleton there? Spawn. Laughs at you. Oh! Hi Miyu, how are you? Aha, missiles! Oh! Crystal lizard! No! I want it! Okay, so it has a riposte move, and it's a derp. Okay. Jo! Gonna get that crystal lizard, so... I'm doing good. Just failing against some Dark Souls. You know, the usual. There's a thing to light there, too. Beware of skeleton. Is this the way back to the bonfire? Wanna light up those things fast. I've got a strange obsession with lighting stuff. I mean, if they're gonna give me a gajillion torches, gonna light everything. Anyone that needed lighting? Guess so. Okay, do I want to use humanity? Do not like that bridge at all. Bridge makes me super nervous. I don't know why. Rest. A garlic knot. Kill this guy. Let's see if we can get that crystal lizard. Oh, there we go. An MLG skeleton here. Okay, I got the crystal lizard. Now let's see. See if I can find someone to summon to fight these bosses. Because I am a scrub and I want friends. Actually, let's go level up. I have enough souls to level up.
Is that a shard, Yuffa? Here to see light, however.
Ah, bummer, I don't have enough. Can I level up my fire sword?
I knew you'd be around.
Oh, it's a magic mace. Kinda also wanna get like a lightning weapon, but
I'll be around. If you make it back.
I'll make it back. Just you watch. Okay, let's go human. Let's see if we can find someone to summon. That cursing. I only had one arrow. Break this. Is there a summon sign in here somewhere? I've seen somebody summon an NPC phantom in this area. No, I'd rather not. Does that look like F? Oh! There we go. Okay, we're gonna summon this guy and then see if we can drag him up to the bridge area. Supposedly that's the harder fight. We'll see if I can drag him all the way over there or not. Oh, ow. Where's the phantom at? Oh, there he is. Wow, he attacked fast. Thanks, Creighton. summon sign in here too. Okay. I never saw that one before. Could make dealing with these guys a lot easier. I did not want to come down here. Oh no, poison. Hey guys, you're gonna help me kill that guy. So much easier with friends. So much easier with friends. Okay, let's see if we can be careful and summon one at a time. You up there. Can I snipe you? Wait, where are my allies? Okay, there's one of them. Okay, they don't hit very hard, but they are a distraction. I think that's the most useful part. I'm the one who's gonna be doing the damage, so. One more. That's right. Up. Okay. Now we have to go fight the really nasty red phantom. No! That frickin' nabbit. You know how obnoxious it is? Get these summons. Okay, there's one phantom. And retrieving my souls is gonna be a pain. Dang it, I don't wanna go this way. I go this way. Okay, there's Creighton. Creighton the Wanderer. Doing. Okay, he's just kind of hanging out. Like, how care the guys are attacking him? For me. Starting to doubt your usefulness, Creighton. Okay, I don't know where that guy came from. I don't normally see a fifth person up here. But oh well. Well, Bashful Ray's going to town. Oh, and he actually heals himself. Creighton does not. Oh. Guys, you ready? Are you ready? Bail. Creighton died. Okay. Dang it, Ray noped out on me. Where'd the other one go? I must have fallen off. Okay. There's something down there? Did I already get it? Oh, how am I gonna work this? Okay, rubber bands. Got him. Oh my goodness, it's a lot of souls. I do not want to lose these souls. I'm gonna go level up. Oh, that guy didn't respawn finally. Release. Yeah, magic is rough. Hey HC, how's it going? And in general, sorcerer builds are really hard
Bearer
to pull off.
Of the... Seek, lest this.
Let's keep pumping points into intelligence. If I can use some of the spells. Okay. I'm making a quote. Oh.
Hold that.
Wait, is there anything else that might be interesting?
One day,
yeah,
my
what
kitchens
now?
will save you.
I don't know.
Souls, if you seek my bigger.
Wait, what's this? Absorb souls in place of the wielder. Homing soul arrow. Hey! I'm guessing that's Ryan? Am I right? Unveil? What does this do? Dark hail? How's it going, Ryan? I'd love to get this, but holy cow. Dark fog, I think that's the one that poisons people. And homing soul arrow. It's got a lot of really cool spells. Flame swath.
Feeble cast one. Do you really think you can?
Whatever, dude. Okay. It's me, Ryan. Did you get damned to work for you? I know some people have been having. I had some issues, it was being that choppy. Okay. That. Wait, where am I? Which place did I go to? Okay. Anyone to summon other than Ray? Creighton was okay, but dang it, I want some help with this boss. I really want to solo this next boss. First booted to change a guy, totally locked. Yeah, it's an older game. It's not terribly. Oh, hey, Onyx. Oh my goodness. You see that snap spin? Tried to stab me in the back. LDR, I need you. I need you to come help me kill a boss. LDR senpai, help. There you are. I like how I've been through this area so many times that the enemies aren't respawning. Except for the dang butterflies, I guess. Come on, Ray. Really like some help with these bosses. I killed the Phantom in front of the boss door. Hopefully the Phantom doesn't respawn. Did that guy not spawn? I killed him enough? Yes. Gonna make this run a lot easier. Yeah, he's probably doing videos or something. I'm just bugging him because he said he was near this area. I want to make some progress. Oh, I backstabbed him. Dude, Ray, you're barely hurt. Why are you healing? I forgot I could backstab these guys. Those guys are a little harder to backstab because weapon C's are a bit faster. Forgot that was an easy way of dealing. Whoa, he's got claws now? Did he always have claws? One more guy in here somewhere. Okay, here he is. I hate this bridge. Gone across it so many times. Yay, and the Phantom isn't here. Okay. We're gonna see if this spell works like I hope. Oh, that's a pit. It rains fighting skeletons. Uh-oh. Ow. Ow. Okay, how am I supposed to kill this guy? Ah, I see. Okay, that's cool. No! No! Damn it! That's... you can't roll past that. Here we go again for the... well, that was the first time I fought that boss, actually. Was that the second time I got there? No, that was the first time I got there. How many times do I have to kill you? I don't think I had that many souls on me either. Also a bus. Oh, I bet he's out drifting. These guys are still respawning. Oh my gosh! Why'd they all come after me? Panic! 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 Panic. Continue to panic. Run. 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 Cannot use bonfire, what? Oh, why the hell couldn't I use the bonfire? That was BS. Okay, let's go pick up Ray. LPR supply is too busy to notice me. I'm just kidding, LPR. Yes. Party of the Dam is in 2 hours. How did another one spawn? I didn't get that close. Ray, don't just sit there. I don't know if that's gonna work on them or not. Oh, it is working on him. Look. Ray, move your fat butt. Oh my gosh, what? You pyromancy too? Man, Ray does like everything. Whoa, Ray! Since when could you do pyromancy, Ray?
Hey, he's so cool.
Attacking. No! Wow, I am a derp. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I don't get why that guy's there. I feel like he wasn't there the first gajillion. Oh wait, one of the guys is missing. Oh my gosh, you just aggroed all three of them. Has claimed my life at least 3 times now. More than any other enemy, I think, except for maybe bosses. May! Sword. Come on, why wouldn't I? I was hitting the button to drink and nothing was happening. Come on, Ray. Let's go. So mad right now. Not even with the game being difficult, it's more the game being just having hit the button like 3 or 4 times and nothing happened. Okay, DZ. Okay. Really? What the hell? Oh my gosh. Friggin' game. They were distracted and then they all decided to spin around and murder me. Oh my gosh. Finally, a non-NPC summon. You there. Come here. We're gonna kill some bitches. Maybe? Let's Hey. So we have to go pick up Ray again. Watch as he aggers the entire bridge crew. And watch as the entire bridge crew decides to totally ignore the lure. Decide that mechanics in the game don't work. Oh. Ray. Ray, where are you? Ray! Help! Come on, Ray, attack! Why the hell are they all coming all at once? Used to come one at a time if I took it slow. I see you up there. Down here. Hey. I should have this, I just don't know how to defeat the boss. Getting to the boss in and of itself is... trial. Just because of the stupid bridge. What does this say? Okay, let's try this again. Come on. Yearn. Happened to my shield? No! Ray, I need you! Ray! You failed me, you bitch! Okay, I'm gonna go in solo, because Ray just... is not cutting it. I wonder if I can summon a Ray when I'm as far hollow. No. The thing that bothered me there is that, like, every other enemy I can hit them as they're standing up, but for some reason the skeletons were, like, immune to it. Like, I was swinging and it wasn't actually hurting them. The game just loves to suddenly decide that its mechanics are different. And that bugs me. I don't care if you're hard, be consistent. Okay. Either that, or I don't quite understand the mechanic, which is probably more true. I prefer to play in the game. Hey Ray, are you gonna aggro all three guys this time? Please don't. Please just wait here, wait here. Dang it. Thank you. binoculars? Yeah, let's get across the bridge and I'm gonna read the guide again. Okay. Bring friends, urine, use it to heat rock. The fire, walk a few steps forward, fire it directly in front of you, and then run. Can't really go to the right, so we're gonna run this way. There's a necromancer down. There's Ray. Oh! Retrieval. There's still at least one more necromancer somewhere. Okay, alcove. Here we go. Run back. Run, run, you fool. No, damn it. Is the skeletons find me in those alcoves, I'm basically hosed. Like, I can't dodge them there at all. At least I've died enough times that a lot of these enemies aren't respawning. Ray. Ray. Where are you, Ray? Ray. Okay, I don't think you aggroed that guy. Here we go again. Yep, there goes Ray aggroing everybody. Wow, that does not last very long.
Okay. You ready, Ray? Necromancer hat. Probably right here. Run, you fool! Okay. Don't see any skeletons. I just had to figure out how to kill the boss. Okay, I did 125 damage to it. Poor Ray, he's trying. Possibly? I feel like I just need to find a good spot where I can stand and shoot. Ray's just getting clobbered. wonder if there's a better way to do this. This seems really tedious. Tedious. I just have to make sure to roll back into the alcove so I don't get myrtleated. What's the easy way, LDR? I walked all the way around the pit and didn't find anything. You're not here, that's why this is the hard way. Unless I missed something. Let me run around a bit. Maybe I missed like a lever or something. At least all the skeletons have started to leave me alone. Okay, there's nothing really there. Nothing really there. Oh, hide. There's a lever near the end? Okay. I figured, I'm like, this feels like it's a lot harder than it needs to be! I don't see a lever. I'm gonna run back and hide, and then look again. Lever! Lever! Hide! Oh, I passed? Oh, am I too far? Lever! Oh! Lever! I did not even notice this. It even has a convenient light on it. Oh no! I don't want to do this now. Mommy! Mommy! Ew! Mommy, it's breathing on me funny. Ow. Ow. Sit down! Okay. Is there a bonfire very closely past this boss? Okay. Finally did it. Man, if LDR hadn't mentioned the lever, we would have been here for a long time. Is there a bonfire? Someone please spoil if there is a bonfire through here. Because if there isn't... I'm gonna backtrack. I don't want to lose 29,000 souls. That's a number of level ups. At a bonfire? Wait, what is that? Is that a person? Hello?
What is it?
Oh, bonfire!
Oh. You trot long home. This place. What is it? Oh.
Okay. This place won't be fun. Is that all there is here? Is that it? Why did I fight the boss? There's nothing here. Dagnabbit. Oh well. Let's go and visit Strayed real fast.
Souls, if you speak up.
You get the shield crossbow? Don't offer any really cool spells, though. Oh, I want Affinity so bad, but there's no way I'm gonna be able to cast that. I'm buying them all anyways. I know I should be leveling up, but I want cool spells. Okay, next boss, let's see. After the chariot boss, kill the skeleton lords. They're ridiculously easy, friends or not. Afterwards, go to the third bonfire, use your aesthetic, kill the skeleton lords again. Okay. So according to the guide, we're gonna go here. I don't, Deseran. That's why I don't play it for super long. LDR, when do I get to summon you to help me? Okay, we're gonna go fight the skeleton lord. Honestly, I don't think I'd be able to get through the game without help from people. Like summons, although that last one was just an NPC summon. Back off the edge. No? Oh, you are where I am? I might just wait for you to show up or to come help. Problem is, I don't know how close to our levels have to be. Oh wow, I'm level 66 already. I don't think this boss would be too much trouble. I've done this boss a few times as a phantom and it wasn't that bad, so. Though, before we go in, I know they use fire attacks. dead. Okay, Creighton's keeping them busy. I hate these wheel things, so... Yearn! Skeleton orgy! Did we do it? Yay! Hi, Creighton. Wait, did that not unlock anything? I came in at? I think that's where I came in. Okay, so you're in range. Shortcut butt boulder. Fine work, by the way, skeleton. Lever here. Okay, we'll follow the guide in a second. I just want to see if there's a bonfire or something over here. Oh, this poor skeleton. I want to leave a funny message here. Try happiness. Where's skeleton? I've seen other people use the word skeleton. Yeah, no work today, a skeleton. My happiness, skeleton. Poor guy, he looks sad. I took today off of work. It's a one-way. Nah, I don't like it. Try Bavery, then try Flea. Don't give up, Skeleton. Skeleton, above. What? Oh, yeah, there's one. Victory! Harvest Valley, sweet. Oh, is that a person or an enemy? Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait, am I still getting poisoned? Okay, it's going down. Is this a poison area? Because I've got, like, no poison resistance. Shogi! Oh, no. Ew. I'm all googie. Okay, we've got a lot of fantastic people in here. I'm gonna let's see if I've got this command working. Let's throw some casters down. I very rarely get to caster people because usually there's only like one person in chat. But there's a lot of fantastic people. Mmm, food. I did too, I had garlic knots.
Bearer of the curse.
Follow all the people.
Seek souls. Larger, seek the less the.
Okay, I'm gonna level up some more. Yay, I actually get to caster people. Okay, so Yearn is of limited usefulness. Oh, I need 40 to get you Soul Spear well. Let's put in Homing Soul Arrow. Okay, I'm gonna go AFK real fast. Be right back. Okay. I'm back. Okay, crazy. I'm going to be. I'm probably going to stream for the afternoon, but this evening we're going. My friends and I are going out for sushi. Because today is my indulgence day on my diet, so I can eat whatever I want. So I had pizza for lunch. Oh my gosh, it was delicious! Okay, let me get my webcam situated. I turned it off to eat and then never turned it on. There we go. Now you can see the frustration. Or the happiness. The pizza was so good! It's crispy and delicious!
Okay. Next up on the guide, kill the skeleton lords. So what's your current plan? I'm going to play Dark Souls for about 45 more minutes, and probably cut the stream for 15 minutes to take a break, and then come back Damned, the Party of the Damned. Deseran, did you probably need... Oh, I'm sorry, Crazy. I'm your friend. I'm gonna whisper Deseran, I'm gonna whisper you a Discord link to my Discord if you want to be damned with us. So far, it looks like we have... 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh wow, we have 7 people who want to play damned. But Crazy, we'll be IRL friends at TwitchCon. Right? I'm so sorry. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. Wait. Okay. Not accidentally smack the lady. Oh, Huntsman's corpse just turned gray. I think that means there's no ghosts. I mean bosses. Okay, we're gonna use an aesthetic. Bring me home, yes! Are you gonna pay for food? Okay, I'm gonna do something I haven't done before, and I feel like it's a horrible, horrible mistake, but... Let's burn! Once it's been devoured by the flames, its effects can never be reversed. Be prepared. Bonfire aesthetic! Here goes. What is done, not be undone. It told me to do this, and I have to go kill the skeleton lords again, but this time they're stronger. Everything is stronger now. Is there anyone I can summon? No? Okay. I need to do ramen for every meal? Ramen's good! I don't think my dietitian would like me eating just ramen. Oh, the items respawn too. Oh, I don't need 2 skelly souls actually, it's something else. Oh my gosh! They're so strong! It's not the soul that we want. There's a ring apparently that they drop. Oh dear, the necromancer's still alive, that's right. End in tears, I know it. He drops a ring that like boosts casting speed by like 55% or something ridiculous. Oh, I want that spell, that looks cool. I also want to live, so I'm running. There's a spell, or a ring, that this boss drops. It increases casting speed by like 55% or something ridiculous. Oh, he backstabbed me. Dick. Damn it. I have a feeling like I might not be strong enough to go get it, though. To go fight them again. It's still very- well, if I could get to the fight... I'd do it. Actually, if I use my summon sign, do I get my humanity back? Do I have to keep burning the effigies? New game. I'm not really tough enough to do new game plus though. So. beat the boss, you do? Okay. Okay, I'm being summoned. Hi, everybody. I'm going to my people. Let's see if we can defeat the boss. The thing I like about being a White Phantom is I can... Oh, I saw you earlier. I tried to summon you, but your sign disappeared. Let me wave. Hi. Oh, okay. Oh, you summoned Creighton? Creighton's kind of useless. He's a good distraction. But that's about it. Okay, if you finished your nums. Wait, where did I die at? Oh, sorry, Mala. Oh, my souls aren't gonna be here, I guess. Okay. Oh, it's dead. I guess she killed all the things and then decided to go fight the boss. Sorry, I'm here. Brighton, be useful. Distract the enemies. I like how I'm supposed to be a sorcerer and I spend a lot more time, Oh, I just try to attack my host. Oh, that missed it. So he's gonna summon ads. As many of them as I can before they become problematic. Drama from the first game! Lifetimes. Bye, Mala! Well, everything looks like an enemy. Actually, LDR, if you want, I'll hop into voice and Discord. It might make this a little easier to coordinate. Hello? Okay. Guess if you do decide to hop into voice. Actually, let me update my notes too while I'm thinking about it. Okay, I did the bridge to Undead Purgatory. Went across the thing. Harvest Valley. I feel like I did that one already. Gotta update my to-do list so I don't keep lose track of stuff to do. The Pit Medulla has that locked door. Ur branch and things betwixt. Okay, I used the Ur branch there. Backtrack from Medulla has a Ur branch I need to use. There's that item there. Locked door by the giant boss. Hey. I am the Biswa Phantom. I poke all my friends. Oh, do I dare go see if I can retrieve my souls? Let me go see if I can retrieve my souls. Or did I die? Is it this first room? Yes, okay. Did I kill all the necromancers? No. Because they still have health bars. Maybe? Yeah, I'm not getting souls from them. It means I didn't kill the necromancer in here. And they hit hard. Run! Panic! Human? I am human. Okay. Can't get in the streaming. Okay, I'll drag you into the streaming channel. Just let me make sure I'm not head burped. Okay. Yeah, jump into general and then I'll drag you into streaming. Hello!
Hello! I just came to the game.
Okay. Oh, are you in- wait. Did you get in the game okay?
Yeah, I'm in the game. I just have to, like, log into my character and all that.
Oh.
Although, apparently I'm slightly lower than I thought. I'm only at 55 instead of 60-ish.
Okay. Oh, I probably shouldn't- wait. I probably shouldn't go level up again.
Well, I mean, what level are you?
68?
68, so yeah, I'm 55, so it's 10 plus 10%, so that should be like 16 levels, so I'm within 16 levels of you.
Okay. Also, I think I got the one... Did I get the named ring or whatever? I never bought that. Let me go see if I can afford it. That make it easier to find people's summon signs?
I mean, we can like try it. I mean, like when me and Ryan were doing it, we were doing it with one, we couldn't find each other, then we had like get some app, and then we had to go into all the stuff. Fun times. Fun times.
Well, there's already not very many signs in the area, so it might not be that
hard. Around.
So, I've seen exactly one player summon sign in the area. So, not terribly common.
Yeah, well, I mean... I think, like, PC isn't always, like, the best at, like, having people. PS3 was kind of more the, Well, I guess Dallas came out on PS4. Because that's the way it was, like, with Dark Souls 1. Like, I was still getting people on the PS3 version, but if I do it on PC, not really too much. Although me and Ryan did have some fun times.
PC gamers get kind of bored.
That too. Plus, like, a lot of people came into it on the PlayStation, so, I mean, if you had a choice, what are you going to do? Do the one you're used to, or switch to something else where you have to use an Xbox 360?
Oh, is that you? But are you at the Lockaway bonfire?
I'm at the second bonfire. I haven't unlocked the third one.
Oh, you haven't?
I didn't get the key or whatever. I beat the horse. At least I beat the chariots.
Oh, wow. You managed to beat the chariot. And I just stole Crazy's butt. Wow, it has 35 butts now.
So much buttage. So much wow.
So wait, how do we want to work this? Do you want to summon me?
We're trying to get to your word to help you, so...
Okay, so I'm at the second bonfire.
I've gotten to the third bonfire, so just teleport to the third bonfire and I'll put mine outside next to the cozy, burning hollows, question mark?
To the nice pile of burning bodies.
Now let's put it next to it.
Don't worry, Crazy, I found that your butt will regenerate if someone steals it.
Yeah, it's like that one dream I had recently where someone cut off my foot and I was like real calm about it. It's like, my foot regrows back, you know, it's perfectly calm. Ow.
Okay. It is a nice cozy pile of burning somethings.
Yes, it is nice and cozy.
Hurrah for bonfire, yes.
Hurrah for bonfire. Equip the white thingy. There we are. The normal size, not the small one.
The normal one will give you tokens of fidelity, which I'm not quite sure what they're for.
Probably one of the covenants, which I don't know which one it would be.
I think it might actually be the blue sentinels.
Perhaps. I need to go there. I need to kill the dragon and go be rip-off character. Do you even know what the boss is of that? Spoil it if you don't.
Huh? Spoil it or don't spoil it?
I said, I can spoil it, but I wouldn't.
Oh, I've already fought him, yeah.
Okay, yeah, so the Ornstein guy.
Ornstein,
he has to appear in every game.
Was he from the first Dark Souls? I, like, don't remember. Oh, no, he was with the other guy, wasn't he?
Yeah, it was a Smog, whatever you
want. It was Smog, and. So did you put the sign down?
Put it down.
I don't see it.
Yay! So we might have to get rings?
Yeah. Might have to do the ring.
Wait a moment. Is there a option for connectivity? I'm trying to remember if that was a thing. Like online connectivity with other people? Maybe.
Dark spirit and happiness? There might be.
I know they've done it in 3 and 4, or not, 3 and Bloodborne.
Game option.
Cross-region play? I think we're both considered USA. We're partying in it or something.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know, we might be far enough apart for it to be cross-region, so I'm gonna put allowed.
Okay, I'll allow.
Let's see if maybe that's your sign up here or not.
I know Ryan's gonna be here. It's like, oh god, this all over again.
Yeah. Oh, I just saw someone walk out of the bonfire.
That wasn't me. Unless I am like slightly outside of your level, and then I have to level up. Do I have souls maybe for that? Do I have like big souls? Maybe.
Well, I'm gonna. Okay. I've got a lot of big souls I'm sitting on actually.
I'll put it on the one rand. I'll re-put it down. I'll put it right next on top of the dead guy's body that just crawled away.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't. I wonder how long it takes to appear.
It is. No, I haven't had to do it all together in this. Sitting on a lot of big souls.
Oh, girl.
Oh, face. That's what I was afraid of all this time.
I'm just terrified of the O face. No, how this is supposed to work. LDR, you were the chosen one.
Apparently not chosen enough.
Then maybe once they change the formula. I think I can look that up, right?
You should be able to. Like I said, I thought it was your level 10, 10 levels higher or lower, and then 10% of that as well. So if you're in your 60s.
Summon range calculator. Did I say it was 66?
66. And I'm 55.
I don't not know how to read this calculator.
That's always the thing that I want to hear someone say in math class. I don't know how to read this calculator.
Okay, white sign soapstone is what you're using, right?
Yep.
Okay. It's telling me.
Uh huh.
Tier 1 is 2 or something?
T1?
Now, is this like a soul memory thing?
Soul. Yeah, soul memory. Like, how much you field overall.
So the white sign soapstone lets you down 2, up 1. If you use the name engraved ring, it's down 5, up 4.
Down 5, up 4. So yeah, without it, it's better.
With the ring, you have a broader range.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my soul memory is 404,000. Wow. Lost a lot of souls.
Mine's 255.
Oh. Okay, so you're a 14 and I'm an 18. So that would be why we can't see each other unless you use the name engraved ring.
Okay, so does it say if like both of us have to get the ring or only one of us have to get the ring?
The one at tier 20. I don't know, let me check. Easier to connect to worlds for those who chose the same.
Because I think both of us are part of the same club? Guild?
I guess so.
I mean that starting guild that the guy at the Crestfallen Warrior is like.
Oh no, it's
oh,
the.
You'll die like all of us.
You have to buy this ring from the cat.
I mean that, but usually like that covenant, like one of the covenants, at least in Dark Souls 1, like it made it easier to connect with people.
Oh dear, okay, which god should we go with? I'm gonna go with the Goddess of Tears, because that's what this game does to me.
The Goddess of Tears.
Yeah. Oh crap, I unequipped it.
Oh no.
So if you equip the named ring with the Goddess of Tears as well, then it should make it.
Okay, I'll go, I'll buy it, oh. How much is it?
It's, 5,500.
5,500. That shouldn't be too bad. I have enough of these, like, vacant souls in my pockets just chewing away, missing their bodies.
Yeah. It seems like I've lost a lot of souls. Soul memory is so high.
Yeah, it's
interesting.
Well, I mean,
they did it by soul memory rather than by actual level.
Well, that's why like some people didn't really like this. It's like it does some like good things in this game, and then it does some bad things.
Mm-hmm. Well, I guess I earn a lot of souls and buy stuff, but it should go off of like souls spent and souls you spent, you know, to level up and buy stuff rather than.
Than just your soul memory of
Yeah, I know a good chunk of my souls have been lost, so.
I haven't died too much, or if I've died, it hasn't been like a lot of souls, so.
Yeah.
That's only because I played this game before. And I guess overall the entire series, so I have that under my belt, so. Okay, name, engraved ring, yes. I guess I'll get rid of my cat ring. I don't need my. We're not gonna be jumping, I hope.
I don't anticipate there being any jumping.
Said Goddess of Tears, Katha.
Yeah, with the green teardrop symbol.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Okay, so. I'm gonna go back, teleport the second bonfire.
What did you say you were at again?
I'm going to the second bonfire.
Are you going to the second one?
Yeah, because unfortunately I don't have the third one. Because I have to get a key. Yeah, I have to get a little further into the level to get the key. So.
Oh.
So, I didn't go there, or like as soon as I got to this level, I was like, okay, I need to go beat the chariot boss.
So you wouldn't beat the chariot, whereas I was like, I can't get across this bridge.
But like, I was there, it's like the only thing I knew, like, I was slightly worried about was just the last guy, the red phantom dude, because I'm here, it's like, he's kind of a pain. Although he's not as much of a pain as later on. I don't know if they fix it in this version, but there's some giants with just giant maces. And in vanilla Dark Souls 2, they would just like, they would keep just swinging. They had infinite stamina.
Wait, what did you say your souls were? 205?
255.
Oh, 55. Okay.
Yeah.
So we will, like, I think we're barely in range with the ring on.
Okay, well, I
guess. Although apparently you can summon me too. I don't know if that works better or not.
Well, we're trying to beat your boss, right?
I think so.
Yeah, if we're trying to beat your boss, then there's no point in me summoning you.
Yeah.
Because if I summon you, you'd be here to defeat my boss.
Okay, and where are you gonna put down the sign?
I've got people here, okay? I've got people. I don't want to be like Butimus. I died. I need to just wait on me. Wait for me, love. Wait for me while I get. I try my best not to be murdered by giant guys with sickles who aren't doing the move I want them to do.
Oh. Oh, wait, you're walking all the way to where the third bonfire is and putting down the sign?
Yes!
Oh, wow.
That's the only thing I have to do, man! That's what I have to do! And this guy keeps doing, like, his horizontal swings instead of his vertical ones. There, he finally done it. Thank God. So much easier just to backstab him than, like, go toe-to-toe. He's dead, it's over, I can't wear any pants anymore, it's good.
What?
Don't
happened?
Ask me why I can't wear any pants.
What happened to you?
I'm not sure either.
Okay.
I just roll with it, man, just whatever happens. What happens in stream stays in stream, and be on video on demand forever, you know.
Yep, because it usually goes straight to YouTube.
Straight to YouTube.
How's it going, Dom? Good to see you. Hanging out with LDR. I'm gonna say, if you summoned me, I can help you get the key.
You.
And then if I die, which might happen.
If you die, I hope I come back to where my summon sign is, not the last bonfire. But I killed everyone up to this part, so it's not gonna be a big deal. Okay, I lay my sign down on the dead guy again.
Okay. We both have the ring equipped.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So I should be able to see the summon sign here in a bit.
Let's hope so.
Actually, no, I don't want to put mine down for fun, because then I might get summoned someone randomly.
Yes.
Yeah, the dead guy who's crawling away. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. Dang it.
Darn you, game mechanics.
We should be in range. Because you're using the big sign, right?
Yeah, I'm using the big sign. Because the little one, like, if there's a chance that if we don't kill him fast enough, I will be vomitous. I'll be out of there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's why it's a little ring.
Meantime, I'm gonna dance.
I'm two-handing my shield, so.
Oh.
Yeah, if you hold down Y, you can two-hand your left-handed weapon. Instead of just tapping it, if you just tap it, you two-hand your right hand. If you hold it, then you two-hand your left. I could put the game, restart the game, see if that helps, because apparently that was something that could fix it. Ah, why Dark Souls, why?
That's why I'm still saying it should help you get the key. It's a shorter walk to put down your sign. Wait, did you restart yet? Oh, nope.
I've just restarted my game, so yeah, no, I'm starting it now. I'm sorry to everyone in chat who is like, oh god, this is so boring, they're just waiting for some guy to connect. I'm real sorry. blame from software, not us.
Yeah. I just want to play with my friends.
Even if it's just one level. One level!
I just want to fight one boss. Wait, can I, like...
I'm pretty sure it gets harder. Not in, like, the cool way.
It's never the fun way.
It's never the fun way.
It's never the fun way in this game.
Like explosions, they never explode on you funnily.
Yeah. Let me just double check my ring. Kaifa? Wait, I wonder if I should boost my load at some point. I'm at 39%.
This game it goes up to 70, is like when you start... After 70 you do a slow roll.
Oh, 70 starts to hurt you.
I mean, apparently, like, it, you get, like, you don't roll as far, but overall, you don't do the slow roll until that level. The hit the floor and with a thud. Thud.
You sure you don't want me to come to the second bonfire and help you get to the third?
I'm at the third one. I put down my sign again.
Oh.
I restarted the game, so I start where I last was.
Oh.
It's still in the dead body, I guess, like...
Dag nabbit, why don't I see it?
I mean, put down yours and see if somehow I magically see yours instead.
Okay, you see you see the tree with the cage by the entrance to the bonfire?
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna put mine down by the cage.
Okay.
I don't know why From Software makes this so difficult.
I mean, it was like me and Ryze, like both of us are on the eastern coast, right? We're in different states. And it's like, okay, we're pushing to get down now. And then we had to get some software that done it for us, that helped us do everything. It's like, ah! So I didn't want to make it too easy for you. Because if you can get your friends, then it'd just be super easy.
I know, right?
Yeah. I mean, like, the bosses are more difficult. Their defense and HP rise.
Well, do you see it yet?
I do not.
Oh dear.
Oh no.
We might not be close enough level then. Although the calculator says we are.
Oh god, why?
I don't know.
Oh god. Because that means they're going on a murdering spree.
Yeah.
Although that means like what? I have to get 100,000 souls.
Although. It also says that if you use, like, the souls you're sitting on, it also counts towards your soul memory.
I doubt I have 100,000 souls, but I'll try that. not the boss souls, no. No, not those. Okay, that's 10,000. That is...
I wonder how many you need to go up a tier.
Is it like at 3,000?
Yeah, the next tier is at 2,700,000. Or 270,000. There we go. That's how you say that.
Okay, I've almost done all my souls. I have 50,000 souls. Hopefully I don't die. Hopefully like no enemies like, haha, gonna stab ya. Okay, I have 300,000 souls now. Goody.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're at 300,000 now on your soul memory? Okay.
Yeah.
That's a lot closer.
A lot closer.
Okay, I'm gonna try putting my sign down by the cage again.
Okay, I'll put mine on the dead body again. Yeah, sit back, relax, play some games.
Oh my gosh, why? Right now, Austin.
Why?
Can't you see I'm playing Dark Souls? That means I'm busy.
I know, right?
Also, why is Steam making noise? I thought I muted you, Steam.
That's not good. Steam has become sentient!
I know, right? Why does Steam have two entries in the sound manager?
I don't know. Why is everything okay. So confusing?
And you're sure you have the ring set to Kale Thessala or whatever?
I'm sure I can double check unless there's a different version of tears.
I don't know, there's only one. I could try quitting and restarting.
I mean, both of us could quit and restart and see if that solves the problem.
Okay, I'm gonna quit the game.
Everyone, don't freak out. There's gonna be a black screen with only Beautimus's face in the top right corner.
Just
freak out.
Nobody panic. Okay, I'm gonna restart the game. I'd love to get this done before the damned thing starts, but
it would be nice. Yeah, I mean, it shouldn't take that long, I would hope. Then again, the boss and all that's on New Game Plus.
Yeah.
The boss has changed on New Game Plus, so I don't know if that one gets anything new with his party.
Let's hope not.
Because, like, Flexile Sentry, it gets... I think I read it gets two assassins in that room with it as well, then...
Oh, yuck.
Yeah.
Okay, continue, load.
But that was a good thing about this game with New Game Plus. Any other Dark Souls, as far as I know, afterwards, just everything gets harder. That's the only thing. Everything is harder now. Nothing else changes. But this, you get, like...
Message on top of the body.
I don't see the message. That shouldn't be too bad. I'll just put my summon sign. Well, I guess I should put it somewhere else. I'll put it by the tree if you're facing dead body, and from the... could that be you? Maybe? That might be you. I might be seeing you now.
See me standing right in front of the body?
No. If you're in front of the body, then no.
I'll be dancing.
Okay, so I put it to... If you're looking at the dead body from the... Fire, not the fire, bonfire.
Yeah.
It'd be to the left next to another body that's next to a tree. If mine shows up.
Come on, game, let us love each other.
We just want to kill New Game Plus boss, that's all we want to do.
Well, I wonder how long we're supposed to wait.
No, no. I thought I saw it, but it looked like it was a person in, like, your getup, although, like, the headgear was different, but it was a...
Am I not human? I look human.
I would hope you're human.
I got the pale skin going on.
My character is, like, black as night with white hair and has a red face tattoo going.
Oh, something just appeared. Xena?
Xena? Yeah.
Summoning!
Yay!
Woo!
I'm surprised it's showing my character name instead of my Steam username.
Come on, summoning. I'm gonna do my summon dance.
The entire computer blows up. Oh no, my computer. Either that or the game will freeze like it's done before.
What's up?
The bowing. The two-handing of the shields.
Boop. Okay. So let's see, is this way still going to be... Oh, what was that? My message got raided. Yay!
Yay! You're at full health, so that really doesn't help you, huh?
Nope. Okay. Now, is the door going to still be open? Or do we have to reopen it?
Everything should be restarting from ground zero.
This door's not going to be open. Nope. Ow. So this way is not going to really work that well.
Oh, that's great. Rush for him. No! Don't target the skeleton, target the necromancer!
Oh no, I'm petrified!
Nope.
Almost. It was like a sliver left.
Both of us have the same weapon, because none of my other stuff is good enough yet.
Yeah, I love the flame broadsword.
Well, I want to get my mace.
Oh, it's still open!
Oh, it is? Okay, good.
Oh, okay.
Then never mind then. Kill the thing.
Kill the crystal lizard!
Oh.
Not enough to upgrade the fire sword, but... Okay.
Is there an archer?
I think there's one more necromancer in here somewhere.
I don't see them respawning over there, though. Unless there's another room up here.
I thought there was a little walkway. Here to the left.
Well... Here's a...
Oh, yep, I found him.
Oh, goody.
He fell off. Thankfully, I didn't fall off.
What the... Oh, those are souls. Okay. Items? How can I see items? That seems really weird.
I don't know. I was getting item drops as a white phantom earlier. And this should be the boss.
Okay. Good to know.
Actually, should I summon Creighton?
It'll give us another person, but also possibly
kind of
more
in
here.
Okay.
Okay. So as long as I only just stole three scaly guys, no problem. There's one of us attack the other person. No one our left, which
whoa, that was a fireball that just went past my face. I'm on fire!
Skellyman, stay distracted on me! Skellyman! No? So what was this magic? Is that the thing?
I think they have...
this one's on the side.
Oh, I killed one.
No, I killed the other
one. Oh, did we kill two? Uh-oh.
Well,
come the ads! Come the ad council! I'm gonna kill one of the wheel guys, hopefully. Okay. No wheel guy! No!
No! You missed! No!
I hate those wheel things! Dang it! After all that effort.
All that effort, finally got there.
And then I got murdered by a wheel skeleton. So where did put you?
Come into my world. Because
I guess.
Then we beat it, and then you become a human, and then we can redo your boss.
Yeah, we can do that. Okay, I'm gonna warp to bonfire 2.
Bonfire 3.
Oh wait, no, where are you at?
I like I said, I stay at the same spot whenever.
Oh.
Because I didn't. Well, if I die, I go back to the bonfire, but everyone's still dead. So. Because I didn't die in my world.
Okay, so I'll put my summon sign down over by that tree where you had yours.
Alright. Come on, stupid sign, show up anytime.
Okay,
it
it's
would be
down.
Nice.
Dang wheel skeleton. I killed the one and then the other one just mauled me.
Were they as bad as in Dark Souls 1? Yeah, okay.
I think they were. Huh?
I
mean,
I see your sign. Yep. Because I know in 3 they're not as bad as I recall in 1. I can't. Like, I haven't.
Yeah,
as,
in 1
as
they
I,
were.
I've said to you, I don't. I haven't played this one that much, so I can't really recall everything. Plus, they add in upgraded stuff because this is no longer vanilla, so, you know. So I guess we have to go the long way.
Yeah.
Long way.
Get the key. Oh, this guy.
Just dodge.
Dead.
Oh god, Archer.
Yeah, there's that Archer.
Okay.
Got the Archer.
Okay. Back that time? There we go. Teamwork!
Teamwork. What's the work? Oh, we've gotta go fight this bit.
I think they were hard. What did they have? They had like a,
I can't remember what they were using.
They were using a scythe. Oh god, there's a poison thing up there. Oh no.
Oh, there's a poison butterfly? I can kill the poison butterfly. That'll make-
Okay. A lot smarter. Whatever. It's a lot smarter than I thought they were. These are. Oh. Okay,
they're dead.
Boink.
Come here, poison butterfly.
I got priestess gloves. I got a human effigy.
I murdered the butterfly.
Yay!
Oh, it dropped something for me.
What?
A life gem.
Oh. This is really weird that apparently phantoms can.
I get life gems. I think it's the only thing I've seen though.
Maybe it's because like they know that you probably don't have as much of a supply. Maybe.
No, I've got like 30 something.
Was there something to the right?
I can't remember. I thought one time I came through here and the bridge wasn't here. No, I must shield it with my body.
Oh, just a headshot.
Dang it.
I'm gonna beat him up with my shield because I want to. Come on! Ugh! Ugh! Okay, I said I was gonna beat him up with my shield. It's appreciated, but. Oh.
Oh, you actually kill the little guys? I like don't even bother because I can't target them.
I don't always target things. I mean, it just depends.
I target all the time because I'm a terrible shot.
Well, I mean, it depends on the weapon. I mean, you just gotta learn how it swings and all that. Maybe it's that one that they're thinking of because that's a bridge that's like gone.
Can I target the Necromancer? I cannot. He's gonna keep shooting at us with homing arrows.
If I had my bow, I could manually aim with my bow. Can I manually aim with magic?
It says homing arrow, but it's like not homing.
So I guess. Do we really think we're gonna die?
I don't know. It's pretty easy on new game.
I'm not gonna worry about opening the pathway. Alright, let's do this. Hurrah, hurrah, let them die, they're already taking 2 deaths, so something like that.
Rah, rah, ree, kick him in the knee. Waterfall is really loud. Rah, rah, rass, kick him in the other knee.
Rah, 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 kick him in sass.
Is that the one that summons the wheels?
Oh no, it's not the guy with this.
I'm looking for ads.
Looking
this one summons it's regular skeletons.
Okay, well I guess I can keep distracted at this point.
Ow! Ow!
Maybe never mind on that part.
Healing. Heal successful. Okay.
Heals.
Managed to heal.
Okay.
Stupid skeletons, there's too many of you.
Okay, I'm almost taking one out.
That one's dead. Oh gosh! One of the skeleton lords decided to play.
Uh-oh.
Ow. Ow. Why do you hit so hard? Why am I so flimsy? No! Daddy, no!
Okay, I guess I'll go after Magical Boy. Oh, wait, I can backstab this guy. I don't think it's really. Oh. Dodge? Lock?
Is that the one that summons the wheels? That's what we need to figure out. Oh, he shoots fire.
He also shoots fire?
Yep.
Oh, God, he wasn't shooting fire.
Oh,
earlier.
These are the wheels. The wheels. The wheels.
The wheels are on fire. I'll take one out.
Okay, that wheel's dead. Okay, both wheels are dead.
Okay.
So as long as you only kill them one at a time, it's not so bad. If you try to kill, like, all three at once, you'll have, like, a horde.
I think I've done that before. It was kind of fun, but, not something I really... What is all this thing? They're over at you. They're like you. They want the beauty duty.
Because I'm a necromancer and they want revenge. Re-sacrificing them.
This is what you get for not paying us unemployment time.
If you guys weren't so worthless, you'd actually get employment time.
You didn't even offer us dental!
Oh! Oh no! There's so many of them!
There you go.
I've got like 4 over here.
I'll charge in the middle of them because I'm more of a knight class character.
You actually have armor. Whereas I'm very, very fragile. Is that
there
all of them?
Go. Beethoven! Mozart!
Woo!
Work.
Woohoo!
Also, at least I didn't die because I had about 50,000 souls on me. I forgot about that part.
Oh yeah, you should go level up.
That might be a good idea. But I don't want to because then all the enemies would re- Wait, I have the key now. Oh, yeah, I can do that.
Yeah, you have the key.
I was about to say, wait a minute, I can't go back to that place. It's like, oh, wait, I have the key. That saves time!
Hey,
time.
AJ!
Do-do-do, do-do-do. Magician person still shooting at me. You know, he can't hit me.
He's still shooting at you?
Well, I just ran by, so he's like, I'm just gonna shoot you. What in the world is that sign? Is all my equipment broken? Or almost broken?
I am AJ. I take it you are not a fan of the Dark Souls, even though you play it?
He could be like me, he can like play, but at the same time be like really pissed off at some of the mechanics that it has.
I thought you could hit enemies when they were getting up for being knocked down, and then all of a sudden today I couldn't.
Sometimes? I mean, it's like, because I've had that happen to me, like some enemies are, like you can like,
Angela, hit them, hello.
Stab them on the ground.
Yeah, I've seen, there's an NPC, like Bashful Ray or whatever, and he can hit stuff on the ground. So far, I feel like Dark Souls 2 is a little kinder to mages, because there's things that restore spellcasts.
And Dark Souls 2 is like the most divisive of the group, at least in my experience with it.
The first one just felt absolutely brutal to be a mage, but I was extremely powerful once I got a hold of Soul Spear. And Crystal Soul Spear. I can't cast those ones yet because my int's not high enough.
Oh no. I'm now at level 66 now. Yay.
Oh, you caught up.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm at 68, but
I'm just too behind you, it's not that.
Yeah,
bad.
But your class appears to work a lot better than mine. So.
Well, I mean the thing is, like, with your character, like you have to put stuff into, besides choosing either strength or dexterity, you also have to choose to either go into intelligence and attunement.
Yeah.
All right, so I guess I'll put it on our favorite dead person tree.
Oh, it just appeared.
Yay!
Okay.
Because I'm probably super close to you now.
Yeah, that appeared a lot faster.
Because probably both my soul memory is closer to you and also my actual soul level is closer to you.
Hurrah! Yeah, because I'm 68. We're gonna take the shortcut.
Shortcut, yay.
What else should I give? Wait, what's going on in my chat? Hey, hun? I don't know what's going on. Oh, I already killed the first few skeletons, I guess, while I was waiting.
Oh, cool.
Or I guess I killed one. Hi, buddy.
Oh god, my backstab didn't work.
They're so much tougher on New Game Plus. At least for me, they take two or three hits to kill. At least the necromancers stay dead, right?
I
killed the pot.
I think. Not all the time, but I think in this one.
Oh no! Don't go in the hole like he did!
I didn't.
That's what I did as a phantom the first time I was in. Oh, it's still alive!
Is it?
What?
I think it's just glitch. I think it's like the health bar, bro. I think that's all it is.
How does this happen to us?
I don't know.
This has always happened.
Poke it.
Why did we break games?
I don't know. It always happens.
Actually, I feel like I'm the one that breaks games. Like, I have people flying. I had flying hollows earlier in the game. You were there for that.
Oh, no. Oh, you mean like in the early portion of the game?
Yeah.
I actually had that happen to me too, as I said, like in the Force of Giants. Okay.
Yeah, that's where I was, and somebody started flying. So weird.
Like, some of the guys that were guarding the beating up the giant tree. I like attacked one of them. I didn't kill them, but they went flying. So I'm assuming they died from the ball damage. And then like for a while there was like there was an infinite loop of like hollows spawning and running to the tree of the giant. Just constantly for like a while.
Hey, I'm killing the one on the left. Ow.
Okay, I'll play defensive tree. Let's do your thing.
We don't want to kill the wheel one first, that's all.
Well, I mean, we also don't want to do like last time where we had like two spawns. This guy's doing like very little to my stamina. Come on, guys. You want to do something? Come on.
I backstabbed him.
Yeah. You guys are back. I thought he mentioned that.
Yeah, Okay. Oh yeah, you did, but it didn't work, so I thought it wasn't a thing. Okay. Time to deal with the skeletons.
Okay. They'll get close to me. I'll punish them unless they backstab me.
Oh my gosh! It takes 3 hits for me to kill. This is bad.
Or do you want to
parry? Oh, one of them's going for you. Oh no! Don't parry me. Whoa! Fireball just came after me. Okay, I gotta regen my stamina.
Okay. How many of these guys?
I know. Oh, buddy.
Do this dance the circle, people. Whatever that means. I don't really say things, I don't even know what they mean.
Fireball!
How are you doing over there?
Okay, is that all the skeletons?
Okay.
I don't see any more. Which one should we kill next?
I can't tell the difference because both of them are like throwing fire, so let's just choose this one.
Okay.
Ooh, I chop off his wrist. That's the only thing I like, just his bones.
Fireball! So I'm gonna have a really good fire defense.
Fire defense.
Oh, a human effigy, nice!
Now who's appearing? Regular Skelly Bros.
Yeah.
Or saving.
Oh, I'm
Skelly
surrounded! Oh no! Oh no!
No! Distraction! I can die at least. Doesn't matter if I live or die.
Okay, I've got at least 2 after me. I don't know how many are going for you.
I think I'm having 5 at the moment, but I'm more of a melee class. I can't handle the fireball that threw up in my face. But besides that, I'm good.
Come on, attack me. Oh, you're nearly dead, sir.
Yes,
oh, don't block for your friend. Oh, no. Mana to stamina.
Good. Good.
Gotta keep trying.
And guard breaking. Also remember if they block your guard, get a riposte with it.
I know they riposte, because I've been riposted by them when they have their shields up.
No, I said you can do it if they have their shields up.
I wish I remembered how to do that.
This thing must kick.
Oh, that's how you do it, okay. Seems like I have to be targeting something to really pull it off. Okay, is that all of them?
So, you have big skelly dude left. And skelly wheels.
Oh, backstab!
Not as cool as Hot Wheels, though.
Oh, he's gonna summon the Hot Wheels.
Yep.
Ah!
It's okay.
Bang, bang him!
I mean, I already saw one of the dresses. He doesn't have anything I'm interested in, but no, we're not gonna go there.
Oh my gosh, you're looking for his boner?
Boner.
Where's the other one? Oh no! Help! Help, Eldir, help! It's alive!
I'm attacking him, what are you doing?
I'm attacking him too, I'm just panicking.
Obsessed! Press all the buttons!
Panic! Panic! Oh, that's how you do it.
No.
Okay, I think it's time to do damned.
I believe so.
But oh my gosh, it gave me the ring. Clear stone, clear blue stone ring plus 2.
Hurrah!
So I got what I wanted.
Things are better now.
Yep, I'm just gonna be lazy and I'm gonna teleport back. Teleport back to the fire.
I just quit the game, so. At least on the bright side, the new area you unlock, that girl you saw, she sells a stone, so upgrade your stuff.
Oh, that one? She didn't talk to me. The little girl or whatever?
In Earthen Peaks, or wherever the new place you got to.
Oh, Harvest Valley?
Yeah.
She sells stones? Oh, is that the blacksmith's daughter?
Yes.
Oh, sweet. Okay, well, I'm gonna quit out of this.
And I'm actually gonna drop the stream for a few minutes, and then we will come back with Damned.
Damned.
Damned. Okay, I'm gonna drop the stream and be back. Bye. Boop, boop.